handle Ray Allen on the perimeter.
Omadia got the step, and it's a charge met by Hibbert.
Yeah, he kicked him as he was going up right into the midsection to send Roy Hibbert down. Remember, this is what we saw in the semifinal round with Hibbert and the Pacers versus New York. Look at the verticality of Roy Hibbert as Shane Battier is going to the hoop here. Look at that right knee right to the midsection, sending the big Roy Hibbert to the ground.
You call that midsection? Is that midsection?
I'm trying to clean it up.
Somewhere in that general region?
For our West Coast viewers.
I know you guys will work it out.